Yes, friends, Chalala and Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto: we love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala and Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
26 Bar and Grill.
26 is a small family-owned bar and grill in Newcastle. Our local menu features many local favorites and chef-made creations. Our bar is always stocked with a great selection of craft beers. We frequently feature live entertainment and events. 26 Bar and Grill. Call 724-652-1750. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. Will take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Welcome to NCTV 45, Friday, the 18th of November. It's the morning show. Hopefully you have that first cup of coffee and maybe you're having a little pastry with it because, hey, it's a playoff weekend in Lawrence County, Wilmington, Neshannock, and those Newcastle Red Hurricane, all still alive and well in the playoffs. And, you know, we're a week away from Thanksgiving. Time is just flying by, and, you know, people at our window as we give a wave as they're moving through. And let's get to the mailbag. I don't know. It just Louise Planker liking our tweet. Okay. Now, the mailbag, I just grabbed what I could grab and go for it. Edward Cardos, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. Melissa Manzo chipped in from the Hoyt, and we'll get to them. We got a new updated list about the library in December. How about that? And here's a birthday wish. Louis Bumgardner, happy birthday. Hopefully you get that second piece of birthday cake. Charlize Lauren, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. Diane Russo liked our tweet and shared our post. And we thank you, Diane. Happy birthdays going out to Tracy Hedrick, Joe Micco, Jimbo Ross, Freddie DeJohn, Dawn Colucci, Carol Midriff Brooks. Thanks for the kind comments to Roxanne Ashmillion. And we continue through here on the mailbag. Just Tommy Schaefer, thanks for sharing our post. We appreciate it. That was the Focus NC. And as continuing through, Jim Statham, listening and watching on LinkedIn, he enjoys our shows. And thanks, Jim, for those kind words. And William Pardick, thank you for joining the NCTV 45 family. And that's just a snippet, if you would, of what's going on here today as we get to everything and anything happening. And Margaret Bauer, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. As we continue through, Dave Brown, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. Now following us on Twitter, Z4Z Gaming, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. And how about this? Yang from, he's following us on YouTube. Welcome to the NCTV 45 family. Youngin the kid. Okay. Jim Miko, thanks for your kind comments. Larry Leonard Hayes, thanks for your kind comments. And Karen Kalala, always a pleasure. And that's just getting through a little bit of the mailbag there. And as the some days, you know, it moves a little bit slower. And we got quite a bit to continue on through as I clear up things here on my desk. We talked about Jim Miko and Thanksgiving right around the corner. Thanks, Karen Kalala, for those kind comments. And Doris Schuessler, she's from Pulaski, and she's joining the NCTV 45 family. How about this? Jason Hess, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. And a little note for people wanting page likes and whatever. This is a community station. We depend on our advertising dollars. And if you would like to be part of that, Jason, feel free. Ashley Flowers, thanks for your kind comments. And Mary Tarnaski, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back after these messages.
Nina, Robin, and the rest of the family would love for you to experience the high-quality cuisine at their restaurant, Nino's Two Tomato. Some examples you've got to try would be the chicken parm, chicken wings, calamari, pasta, pizza, a wide variety of salads, and so much more. The wine and beer selection is excellent, and the staff really knows how to serve you. Food lovers come from all over the region to enjoy Nino's. They're located at 2409 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-3380.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com.
The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
Keystone Specialty, 1029 South Mill Street, quality artificial trees, all sizes, wreaths, and garlands, 40% off all Christmas trees, wreaths, and garlands, outdoor and indoor light sets, all colors with white or green wire, a variety of outdoor lawn decorations, blow-up figures, LED Christmas light shows, projectors, and nativity sets. It's Keystone Specialty. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Welcome back. And as we go through the mailbag here, and, you know, I have to kind of get through this pretty steadily, because we get tons of mail every day, and you have to kind of weigh what's going on where. Let's talk about the Newcastle Public Library. Today, the bookseller, Mother Goose at 10 a.m., We Build at 10:45, Library Stitchers at 12:30 noon. A reminder that if you're living in the Newcastle Area School District, first of all, the Newcastle football team will be playing for the WPL Championship tonight, 5 p.m. at Heinz Field. And the junior senior high school will have dismissal at 10:45, George Washington 11:25, and Lockley and Croton at 12 noon. So that gives you that piece of information. Saturday night, it's a cabaret at the Hoyt. Tickets are available. Call 724-652-2882. And, you know, tomorrow we will keep you abreast of the Canes and their what went on with the game, and we'll be right here talking with you. That at Gallows, they're having a band the night before Thanksgiving, and I'll get to that next week. Okay. And also, Peyton Sip, okay. And this is next week also, as we have to like thumb through here. And remember, they're making nut rolls at St. Vincent de Paul, and they're looking for volunteers if you need service hours. This is the 19th, Saturday at 9 a.m., so make sure that you get down there with that. And that's a whole bunch of stuff. And if you weren't busy enough, today from 9:30 to 11, 3580 up in Innovation Way, learning to use technology, 90-minute class will focus on the basics of using a smartphone, tablet, question and answers. It's a senior tech class, and that will be up there. Call Sharon Regional for more information. And Bill's Bake Shop, make sure you get those orders in. Because, you know, we don't want you to be, like, without stuff on Thanksgiving. So that's all this really a great deal of information. Now, it is up at Newcastle also this weekend, White Christmas. Just to, like, in case you thought there wasn't anything to do in the greatest castle in the world, White Christmas this weekend, 18th. So make sure you take that in. Now, apparently, you definitely are telling people about NCTV 45 because in come our weekly page updates, and up in every category again. You're tremendous. I love you. Thank you for that success. When I say tell a friend about NCTV 45, you really are. I'm totally, totally impressed. Let's take a look at the Cedar Sports Corner. And in case you didn't know, the Canes in action tonight, excuse me. And that will be for the Quad A title. Now, elsewhere, the Warriors will be playing. Let me get over to the NBA schedule and give you an update. Tonight, Detroit at Cleveland, and Golden State Warriors are at Boston. That's a TV game. LA Clippers at Sacramento. That's a late TV game. And the San Antonio Spurs, well, they're at the, where did I just see it? They're at the Los Angeles Lakers. So, now over in hockey, the Pens, they're in action tonight also, as they are on the road and they are taking on the Islanders. So that'll be on Root Sports, and it's a 7 p.m. start, just to give you a heads up there. Now, if you're going to the game, be aware that it is light up night down in Pittsburgh. Also, please be aware and watch News Watch, a clear bag. You're not allowed a purse, ladies, binocular cases, fanny pack, backpack. You're not allowed any of that. The only thing you can do is take a clear bag with you to the game. Okay, so you're allowed to have what you have in your pockets. Just take it out when you go through the metal detectors, just so you're aware. Now, we're taking a break. We're going to be right back on this busy morning, right after this.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine, okay, and a whole lot more.
It's Ferone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Welcome back, and here we go with Crane Room 45 weather. And you know what? What a beautiful type fall we're having. It's been utterly fantastic. Sun shining out there today as we speak. And after last night's low of 40 degrees, what's your day looking like? Sunny, high of 71. Now, don't get too excited, because if you're going to the game, increasing clouds tonight, low of 49. 90% chance of rain on Saturday with falling temperatures. It'll fall down to like 39 degrees. And with the rain and the wind, going to be blustery on Saturday. Rain and snow likely, 80% chance Saturday night, low around 30. Snow showers likely on Sunday, low of 36. And Sunday night, a low of 27. So you know you're getting frosted snow that night. Monday, partly sunny with a high of 36. So the weather has definitely changed in time for Thanksgiving. And make sure that you stop by Crane Room. That was Crane Room 45 weather. And, what can I tell you? You got to stop by the Crane Room for some great food. Enjoy those holiday get-togethers. And, for those folks home from school, great opportunity to see people and talk and just have an all-in-all good time. Also following us, John McGonigal, Erica Dawn joining, Karen Munson, okay, just to name a few, joining the NCTV 45 family. And you gotta love it. I mean, you've amassed a large family here when you tune into NCTV 45. Now, we've been covering so much of everything going on. I want to remind you that they're also going to have those season ticket basketball things on sale December 1st. So at Newcastle, if you need season tickets, if you get a chance Saturday, make sure you go see White Christmas up at the Newcastle Junior Senior High School. Put you in the mood. It'll be snowing. You know, hey, is that going to be awesome? There's been so much come in too with NewsWatch. You got to watch us every day to stay tuned to all these upcoming events. Quite a few things happening as we go. Now, when we get back, song of the day, I'll give you a helpful hint, which one person said, boy, that helpful hint was really a helpful hint. And so just hang in there, and we'll be right back after we hear from these proud sponsors.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV 45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV 45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV 45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV 45, anytime, on your time. Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. Seven-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $5.47, chair only $3.97. Seven-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-56. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156. 68.
Whether it's time to fix the furnace, throw the salt, shovel the drive, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. We have what you need. Whether it's time to get warm, make the macaroni, make the ravioli, make the pizzas, throw another log on the fire. It's Paul D. Weller Hardware. Hey, let's go sled ride.
Welcome back, and here's a helpful hint, an all-purpose cleaner. Now, you're going to want to keep this out of the reach of the kids because you don't want them getting their hands on this. Start with a quarter gallon of water. Mix in some rubbing alcohol, half a cup, and a squirt of dishwashing liquid, and a quarter cup of ammonia. Fill a spray bottle, and you're ready to go. So, and make sure the kids don't grab that, because that could really hurt them if they ingested it. Now, how to be your wife's best friend. I like the last one, hang up your clothes. Ask her what three things I do that express love to you. Concentrate on doing those things. She might say going to the store and taking a long time. Ask her what three things you would want to happen in our relationship this year, and that would be best for our marriage. And take her on a date on a regular basis. Well, who's been saying that? Take her to one of these very fine establishments right here in the greatest castle in the world. And, you know, when you do that, she'll take her some flowers too. Like, really do it up. And she'll thank you for it. Now, speaking of our song of the day, and you know, it's very tough to pick one, but this is going out to all of those schools in the playoffs right now. And I want you to think about this, and no matter what the outcomes, NCTV 45 says this to you.
I've done my sentence.
Good luck to everybody out there. And leave it all on the field, enjoy the experience, and great luck to Wilmington, Neshannock, and a Newcastle Red Hurricane. Make sure that you tell a friend about NCTV 45. The song of the day, We Are the Champions. You're all champions. Remember that. So make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. And they'll be glad you did. By all means, get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.